In this video, we will learn to find the limit of 1 plus sine of x raised to the power of 1 upon x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of 1 plus sine of x raised to the power of 1 upon x as x approaches 0. Let us take log of both sides, so we get log of L is equal to limit of log of 1 plus sine of x raised to the power of 1 upon x as x approaches 0. By application of logarithmic property, we get log of L is equal to limit of log of 1 plus sine of x upon x as x approaches 0. At x is equal to 0, log of 1 plus sine of x is equal to 0, so the limit L is in indeterminate form 0 upon 0. To avoid this indeterminate form, let us apply L'Hospital rule. By application of L'Hospital rule, the limit log of L is equal to limit of derivative of log of 1 plus sine of x upon derivative of x as x approaches 0. We know derivative of log of 1 plus sine of x is equal to cosine of x upon 1 plus sine of x, and derivative of x with respect to x is equal to 1. So log of L is equal to limit of cosine of x upon 1 plus sine of x as x approaches 0. As sine and cosine functions are continuous at x is equal to 0, so log of L is equal to cosine of 0 upon 1 plus sine of 0 as x approaches 0. Plugging the value of sine of 0 and cosine of 0 gives us log of L is equal to 1. Taking exponential of both sides gives us L is equal to exponential of 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.